Hey, it's Ross. Sync relevant tasks to collaborate, build, and ship more efficiently with the Jira Cloud Integration on monday.com. Let's see how to set it up. Let's set the scene. A company manages its work on both Jira and monday.com. Any cosmetic changes from the devs need to be approved by the branding team. With the Jira Cloud Integration, we can bridge that gap and have the devs sync tasks to monday.com for review, and the verdicts then zapped back to Jira along with any notes. Let's build it. From our project board, let's head on into the Automations tab to add the integration. Just search for Jira and open the new app integration with the white background. There's only one recipe, so dive on in. Start by connecting your Jira account. The integration will have the same permissions as the user that created it. All right, with the account linked, choose the sync direction for new creations. You have the option to sync new items from Monday to Jira, from Jira to Monday, or both. And from there, choose a project. Even select a team managed project if needed. Next, determine the type of issues that'll be synced, and then map the fields you want to sync from here. We can sync loads of Jira fields to Monday. It just depends on how your project is set up. For our example, we'll use the summary as the item name. We'll link to the Jira issue for more context with the link column. And we can send information back from monday.com to Jira. Any notes from the text field on monday.com can be synced with the description in Jira. Once branding gives their verdict via status column, that information will be zapped over to Jira. In pro tip, create two-way syncs from here as well to ensure information stays the same across both tools. Easy. Almost done now. So by default, all tasks will be synced unless you add conditions from here. For our workflow, I only want to sync tasks that contain the label branding on Jira. Boom, handled. Conditions can be applied to monday.com items syncing back to Jira as well. All right, let's save it and see this in action. Now, all the web development team needs to do in Jira is label an issue with branding, and the automation will kick in to populate an item and update the fields we've specified. The branding team now has work. They can click on the links for more context, add any notes, and when they're ready to give the go-ahead to development, all they need to do is toggle the status and it'll move the task in Jira to the correct column. Not bad, right? And there you have it. With the new Jira Cloud integration on monday.com, collaborate on development seamlessly and never lose the source of truth. Bye for now. Click here to learn more about how you can manage your whole dev workflow on monday.com.